back to British waters for the tryout of a pocket-sized German aircraft designed to be carried by U-boats during the war. The question is whether this rotary wing kite, as it's called, will really work. It doesn't look too promising, and when a high wind rips off one of the rotary blades and damages the tail, the British airmen decide to give Germany's invention a rest for the time being.